Hello, my force-choking, unconventional conventionalists, and welcome to another unboxing video. What's the occasion? Well, we're in the second half of April. That means a very important holiday is coming up very soon. May the 4th be with you. Yes, Star Wars Day is almost here. And I've been booked to perform. I'm once again performing with the Theoretical Rejects. I'm going to plug them properly at the end of this video. But I've been brought back to once again perform as Jar Jar Kinks. In the past year, Jar Jar Kinks has gained some popularity that I really didn't think he would. He's kind of gotten a cult following in the cosplay community, not to mention Brandon Rogers, the voice of Blitz from Hell the Boss, absolutely loved him. If Jar Jar Kinks is really gonna be my thing, like if this is my contribution to the Star Wars universe, then I'm gonna need me a lightsaber. So that's what our unboxing is today. Now, I did some shopping around because I wanted a good quality lightsaber, but I also didn't want to pay a ridiculous amount of money for it. It doesn't have to be super sturdy because I don't plan on doing any stunt fighting with it. It's really just for carrying around while in cosplay and walking around convention grounds and also performing on stage with it. I don't plan on hitting other people's lightsabers full force with this thing, so I didn't need the more, you know, $500-$600 range stunt lightsabers. Just kind of wanted one for show. And after a lot of research, I came to the conclusion that the best option was Neo Sabers. So Neo Sabers offers lightsabers, good quality lightsabers, for neighborhood of like $100 to $200. This one in particular that I'm about to do open right now, the lightsaber itself was $105 and shipping was like another $33, I think. So just came out to like just under $140. And for a lightsaber, that's a really good price, trust me. So this would probably be a lot faster. Yeah, there's a lot of tape on this. Let me grab my scissors really quick. All right, pretty sure we got it now. All right, moment of truth, here we go. So just gonna lift the light right off. Okay. So there she is. So here is, first thing I want to show you guys is the hilt, the handle. So I chose this color scheme. Oh, that looks so good. Yeah, I chose gold and silver, primarily gold with some silver trim. In the Star Wars universe, you see a lot of black lightsaber hilts, you see a lot of silver. You don't see very many gold, so I chose gold just to be a little more unique. So yeah, it looks absolutely gorgeous. Like, this is a sexy hilt. So let's go ahead, get the quote unquote blade. Oh, I got a pointed tip, not rounded. That's cool. All right, so that kind of pops off, I think. I don't think I have to take anything out of there. No, I'm not gonna fuck with that. Looks like there's plastic on it. So let me go ahead, very carefully remove that. Yeah, all right. So now I guess, sticking to my arm. Okay. So now I think we just put it in here. And it looks like there's some screws to secure it in there. Let me see. Get off of it. Stop that. But yeah, here it is. So it's looking good. It is looking good. So let me see. So I also got this little box in here called Toolkit. So let's see if we have what we need in here as far as securing it. Oh no, that's, looks like the charger. Oh no, there's screws in there. Oh my gosh, those are itty bitty screws. Those screws are so small. How am I supposed to get those on? Oh, okay. Okay, I see. All right, I got it all fully assembled. So now the moment of truth. I avoided pushing the button because I wanted to see this first on camera. But, alright, let's see how this looks. Yo. Hold up. I gotta turn the lights off. Oh my god. This is bright. This is way brighter than I expected it to be. Holy shit. This looks so good. And what's really neat about Neo Sabers is that you don't have to pick a color. You can switch between different colors. So this is like a cyan. So they said something about pushing it, holding it downward, holding down the button, twisting the hilt. All right, so I figured out it's like a flick of a wrist. It's a little tricky. So now it's blue, like Luke Skywalker blue. Green. Is that pink? I like that. Orange! This is the color I would have picked. I guess on camera it looks more yellow, but in person this is definitely orange. There we go. That's like a purple color. Also looks like I accidentally made it pulse. You see it pulsing now? Eh. Stop it! Okay, looks like that's it. Now we're back to cyan. Cyan, blue. Well, that's yellow. Okay, now. I'm doing my best, guys. There we go, back to orange. So there is some impact sounds, but like, it's more about the idle sounds. That's cool. So yeah, I got this for $140. Can you believe that? That is amazing. Holy shit. So yeah, Neo Sabers. If you just need a good quality lightsaber, I'm touching fire, I'm touching plasma, ouch. If you need a good quality lightsaber that won't break your bank, that you're not gonna actually fight with, Neo Sabers is the way to go, because holy shit, guys. So yeah, Theoretical Rejects, Tauntauns and Tatas, May the 4th. Here is the flyer for the show. Definitely buy tickets. I'm going to put a link to where you can buy tickets in the description. So come see this lightsaber, Jar Jar Kinks, and a whole lot of other talented performers and a whole lot of other lightsabers, I'm sure. So until the next video, I love you guys, stay sexy, and keep on masturbating. Salutes.